Nanea. Welcome to American Girl Dad Cooking Show. This is my first episode and I'm so excited. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications for new recipes. I will post a new video every Thursday at 3 o'clock p.m. Eastern Time. Today I'm going to make banana sushi rolls. Some of you guys have already started school. These snacks are perfect for your lunchbox and easy to make. Let's get started. What you will need is 1 soft taco, 2 tablespoons of Nutella, and 1 banana. The first step is to take the soft taco and spread 2 tablespoons of Nutella on top. It doesn't have to be Nutella. It can be peanut butter, it can be jelly, it can be whatever you want. But that's why I chose Nutella, because I love Nutella so much and it's just really good. It's one of my favorite chocolate spreads. Then I'm going to peel a banana and place it on the side closer to me. Next, I roll up the taco tightly. Then I'm going to cut it into 1-inch slices. I'm going to place it on the plate. Then we need to place it in the freezer for 10 minutes to chill. This is the finished product. I added some strawberries for decoration, but that's optional. Now I need to try my masterpiece. Delicious. I would like to hear from you guys if you made this and how you like it. If you have any special requests, my P.O. box is always down below to send me letters with a new recipe. I hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. See you next week, my little chefs. Aloha! Tell me what's cooking. Everybody mixing to the beat. Tell me what's cooking. Everybody whip it on your feet.